record-breaking BMX rider Matti Hemmings has rewarded Sydney Russell School an exclusive performance. The Welsh wizard of flatland freestyle showed off his moves to a crowd of 250 wide-eyed pupils after the school recently won a competition to encourage more students to cycle in the mornings.
Guys are cycling to school to keep yourselves fit. Really well done to you. You guys are basically keeping yourselves fit, keeping yourselves active. Also, you're doing something with you're doing something really good for the environment as well. Okay. Trying to get my breath. So it's really important that you guys, when you're in high school as well. If you don't put 110% in, you won't get anywhere, okay? It comes down to you guys as individuals to kind of do some of your life, okay? It's not following your friends, not being thinking that's the cool thing to do, I'm going to follow what them guys are doing, because that, at the end of the day, it's not going to do any good for you guys. Alright, so you guys need to be doing your own things, keep yourselves active, but also being motivated and put 110%, okay? You guys enjoy the tricks?
Yes!
Right, ladies and gentlemen, that's it!